it's Missy. Thank you for watching. I'm excited to be sharing some new hairstyles with you. Today's video is sponsored by Shark Beauty, so I'll be showing you how I prep my hair for these hairstyles and how I got these big bouncy curls. So make sure to stay tuned, like and subscribe, click that notification bell as always, and let's get started. On the days that I wash my hair, I like to let it air dry for about 20 minutes before I start styling it. Once I'm ready to style it, I'm going to grab my blow dryer, and this is the Shark FlexStyle Air Styling and Drying System. So I'm going to start by rotating the nozzle into the hair dryer mode, and I like to use the styling concentrator to focus the dryer around my roots. This helps speed up the drying time. One thing I really like about this system is there are 4 heat settings and 3 different airflow settings. So these can be increased or decreased manually based on my preference. So once my roots are about 70% dry, I'm going to rotate the nozzle and attach the oval brush. My hair is naturally wavy, and this tool helps smooth and defrizz my hair. So I'm going to brush through my hair to straighten out any kinks and bumps. And after it's smoothed and closer to about 80 to 90% dry, I'm going to attach the curler and begin curling my hair. It comes with 2 curling attachments to curl the hair in 2 different directions. I always curl my hair away from my face, so I use both attachments when I do my hair. To use the curler, I'm dividing out small sections of hair about the same length, and I'm going to hold the tool behind the ends, and they're going to begin wrapping around the barrel automatically. And I'm going to hold the barrel in place for about 10 seconds. And then what I'm going to do is press the cool shot button and hold it for about 10 more seconds to help lock in the curl. Then I'm going to turn off the tool and carefully unwrap the barrel from the section of hair. And as you can see, it curls the hair really well. And I think these are really beautiful, big, bouncy curls. So once all of the hair is curled on one side of my head, I'm going to switch to the left curling attachment, and I'm going to curl all of the hair on the other side of my head. This Shark FlexStyle is a really great multi-styler because it offers so many different ways to style the hair. It curls the hair, it adds volume, it smooths the hair, which I really need, and dries the hair as well. I really like how lightweight it is. And it's also very powerful, so it offers really fast and easy hairstyling. Plus, on top of that, unlike other dryers, it doesn't get hotter as it runs. So this actually helps minimize the heat exposure to my hair, which I really like. And so that basically regulates the temperatures and avoids heat damage. Moving into the hairstyles, to begin the first half up style, I'm going to divide off a section of hair from the top of my head, beginning at the top of my ears. I'm going to bring this section to the back of my head, and I'm going to use an elastic band and tie off this top section of hair again. Now I'm going to take my claw clip and clamp it over the elastic band, and then with the ends from the ponytail, I'm going to divide this hair into 2 equal sections. Starting with the right section, I'm going to bring this straight up over the clip, and then I'm going to wrap it back down the right side of the clip. And then very carefully, I'm going to open the right side of the clip and tuck the hair into the teeth so it's held in place on the right side. Then with the other section of hair on the left, I'm going to repeat the same steps and bring it up over the clip. Then I'm going to wrap the hair back down the left side of the clip. And then I'm going to carefully open the left side of the clip and tuck the hair under the teeth again so it's held in place on this left side. So each section is coming over the top of the clip and then getting wrapped around the clip on opposite sides. And then once both sections are secured inside the clip, I'm going to gently pull on the sides of these looped sections and kind of spread the hair out so it lays over the clip. This creates a cute little bun right over the top of the clip, So it looks a little bit trickier than what you would actually expect. I love how the style turned out. I just felt like it was such a fun way to wear the hair in a half-up style. With the combination of the elastic and the claw clip, it will keep the hair in place, so it will stay in all throughout the day. For the second hairstyle, I'm going to divide off a section of hair from the top of my head, beginning at the top of my ears. I'm going to bring this section to the back of my head. Then using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie this over the hair and create a little loop. So on the last pass of the elastic, I'm only going to pull the hair partway through to form a little bun, and I want my ends to be sticking upwards towards the top of my head. So then I'm going to take the ends and I'm going to bring them back down towards the bottom, creating another little loop at the top of the hair elastic. And then I'm just going to take my claw clip and I'm going to clamp it over the elastic and over the ends of the hair that are looped back down. So there will be two loops, one at the top of the elastic and one below the elastic. For the second hairstyle, I'm going to divide off the same section of hair as the first style, and I'm going to use an elastic band and tie off this top section of hair again. Now using my claw clip, I'm going to clamp it right over the elastic band. So what I'm going to do is take the ends from this ponytail and I'm going to wrap them up the right side of the clip, then bring it over the top of the clip and then back down the left side. Then I'm going to carefully open up the left side of the clip and I'm going to tuck the hair underneath the teeth so they're being clamped into the clip. I think this creates a really fun half-up style, but it's just a more creative way than just simply clamping the hair with the claw clip. That wraps up today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you had a favorite hairstyle, comment down below so that I can see which hairstyle you liked the best. A big thank you to Shark Beauty for sponsoring today's video as well. I hope you enjoyed seeing how I prep my hair for these hairstyles. Check out their site. They've got a lot of really great tools for creating a lot of different styles. If you're new to my channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Click that bell so you never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.